have a story, Will, that's going to spin and give us 5 different pictures that we will use to create our story. Each picture will have an action that goes with it. When I read the story, I want you to look at the picture and complete the action when I get to the picture. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Great! Let's play Create a Story. First, we need to spin our story wheel to see what pictures we get. When I count to 3, I want us to all say spin. 1, 2, 3, spin. Our pictures are basketball, milkshake. Oh, I love milkshakes. Orange otter, scooter, and construction hat. Now that we've got all 5 of our words, let's see what actions we'll do for each one. Basketball. Pretend you're bouncing a basketball. Milkshake. Pretend you're drinking a yummy milkshake. Orange otter. Pretend you're waving to Orange Otter. Scooter. Pretend you're riding a super fast scooter. Construction hat. Pretend to use a hammer like you're helping on a construction site. Wow, this is going to be a fun story to make. Remember, listen for our 5 words. When you hear each one, do the action. Here we go. Once upon a time, Orange Otter went outside to play with some friends. They grabbed a basketball and went to the park. They had lots of fun, and Orange Otter's team won. To celebrate, they went to get milkshakes from Peach Penguin's milkshake shop. But the shop was having some construction done. In order to go inside, they all needed to wear construction hats. They put on their hats, went into the shop, and picked out a super yummy treat. Then they rode their scooters home. The end. Wow, friends, I had so much fun creating that story with you.